Watts, yeah. Bill Wyman, yeah. And the Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Tonight, for one night only, we have with us the manager of the Rolling Stones, Mr. Ian Stewart.
Oh! Good evening. joining us this evening, and we trust you enjoy this very, very exciting show. A wonderful occasion. Let's hope it happens again sometime soon. Let us now say goodnight to the Prince and Princess of Wales.
Prince of Wales met the stars of the rock world last night at a concert in aid of the charity fundraising Prince's Trust at the Royal Albert Hall in London. And as Kevin Murphy reports, the Princess came prepared for the noise.
At least this was one occasion when nobody was actually asking whether the Princess of Wales is pregnant. Charlie Watts of the Rolling Stones certainly wasn't asking.
God, yeah. Better things to worry about than that. We're going to do a show.
And Jeff Beck, formerly of the Yardbirds, thought they were all too frightened to ask.
I think we're all scared stiff of what we're going to actually say and what she's going to say.
And Ronnie Lane, whose fight against multiple sclerosis has won the hearts of his rock music colleagues, summed up what they all thought of the royal couple.
They're lovely, aren't they? Terrific.
The Princess herself revealed that she'd brought earplugs in case the music was too loud. And maybe she had a point. Kevin Murphy, IRN at the Royal Albert Hall.